match. Here's Rose. This is floated for Llorente. And down for Son.
Great run from Son. You can see it when the ball was in the air. You know, he knew Llorente was good. Just watch Son, number seven there. Look at his run. It's a great run. Great for Raish. Son off.
Super sent forward. His wings. And Llorente. And Sanchez had a go. And it was Nkudu who was denied by the frame. And Sanchez again.
Well, I actually think it was a fantastic clearance from Ruad on the line, John. Is he hit the bar or it's come off Ruad on the line? Keeper does well initially. And then is it handball? That's the question. From Rueda. Spurs should have scored though. As we see here. Hit his head. Great defending from Rueda.
How well he done to draw home and away against Dortmund, John.
Olivier. The goalkeeper came flailing for a ball that Llorente was contesting. It's a corner.
Great ball from Aurier, as I said earlier. And there's the goalkeeper. That's very vulnerable. Not convinced, however. He's got a free run. He's quite fortunate. Poltier was in the way there, but, you know, they should look at that.
Son. Sissoko. Threat Apoel have tends to be displayed at home. Never won an away game in the Champions League. Rose. Well throw. Alan Eftis. Llorente.
Face à l'APOEL Nicosie, le troisième but pour Tottenham. Quel travail d'Nkudu pour éliminer...